Hey, my name is Tobias Siegel, and I will be discussing our vaginal insufflation kit and how to use it. PromoLife has two different vaginal insufflation kits. One kit includes the probe and tubing only, while the other includes the probe with the destruct and fluid trap, which is perfect if you're worried about excess ozone leaking into the room. If you are using this device in a ventilated room, the probe and tubing will suffice. The idea behind this device is to increase the surface area with which the ozone will come into contact. The spiral design allows for maximum contact with the vaginal wall. By allowing the ozone flow to travel down the vagina, ozone gas comes into contact with the vaginal arteries and the internal pudendal vessels for maximum benefit and absorption. In this next part, I will demonstrate how to set up our vaginal insufflation kit with our insufflation bag, ozone syringe, and directly to an ozone generator using our O3 Elite single ozone generator. You can also substitute an O3 Elite dual or mini ozone generator for the same setup if you do not already have the single. Before you can begin to set up your vaginal insufflation kit, please make sure your oxygen source is hooked up. If you are unsure on how to do this, we have two videos on how to connect oxygen sources to our ozone generators. One is for connecting oxygen tanks and the other is for connecting oxygen concentrators. To view them, please visit these links. To begin, first make sure you have all the accessories needed. Those include an O3 Elite single ozone generator, tubing with a check valve attached to 5 feet of silicone tubing, a vaginal insufflation kit, and an insufflation bag or ozone syringe. First, you will need to connect the tubing with the check valve to the ozone outport on your ozone generator and make sure you detach the 5 feet of silicone tubing. To use the kit with an insufflation bag, connect the bag to the tubing connected to your ozone generator. Make sure the clamp on the bag is open to allow the bag to fill. Fill the bag to the amount you prefer, then close the clamp and disconnect it from the ozone generator. You will now connect the bag to the silicone tubing coming out of the center of the probe. Once the probe is in place, open the bag's clamp and slowly squeeze the bag to administer ozone. This concludes how to connect and use the kit with an insufflation bag. Now, to use the kit with an ozone syringe, leave the tubing with the check valve connected to the generator and then attach the syringe to this tubing. Fill the syringe to your chosen amount and then remove the syringe. You will then connect the syringe to the silicone tubing coming out of the center of the probe. Once the probe is in place, you can slowly push the plunger to administer ozone. This concludes how to connect and use the kit with an ozone syringe. Lastly, I will go over how to use the kit directly connected to the ozone generator. You will first want to make sure to connect the 5 feet of silicone tubing to the tubing with the check valve. But depending on how you plan on being positioned, you may need more than 5 feet. Then, connect the silicone tubing coming out of the center of the probe to the tubing connected to your ozone generator. Once the probe is in place, you can set your oxygen source and ozone to achieve the desired strength. A few notes to add are that before use, be sure to lubricate the probe before insertion. You can use a personal lubricant or a vegetable oil of your choice. Also, if you experience sensitivity or drying, consider adding an ozone humidifier to your kit. You can find several different sizes on our website. If you do choose to use an ozone humidifier, you will first connect the humidifier to the generator and then connect the accessory or kit to an ozone destruct that is attached to the humidifier. To view how to set up our ozone humidifiers, please view this link. If you have any questions or require any other assistance on how to set up your vaginal insufflation kit, please call 888-742-3404.